Hey guys, welcome to Fishing Michigan. I'm Noah, and right here, I am throwing the Clatterbrat Micro finesse jig. I've accompanied this little jig here with a chartreuse trailer to match the skirt, so we'll see if we can't get one. First little dink of the season. Look at that. Choked the Clatterbrat finesse jig. Look at that. Hey guys, Noah here with Fishing Michigan. Sorry I didn't get the fight on. I just realized the camera wasn't even rolling here. And I just reeled in. It's still small and everything. But it's bigger than what we've been catching. So there's that, and then again, it's on that Clatterbrat Micro finesse jig there. So we'll release this fish here. Hey guys, it's getting just a little dark here. We went in, talked to our family that lives here, and came back out. We got late sunset, but we're still catching fish on the Clatterbrat Micro Finesse jig. Cold water situation, this jig is king. Small one, but